First up on floor, we have Anthony Patrizzi, class of 2017.
That's how you do it.
1999.
And next up, we have Nobel Peace Prize winner Rod McKinn, class of 1974, with the help of Coach Marino, class of 2002.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's mountain time. Mountain time. Woo!
Alumni will be competing first on pommel horse.
Yeah, Jordan!
Next up, Tyler Pazuski, class of 2004-11.
Yeah, Tyler!
Next up, Anthony Patrizzi, class of 2017. Next up, Nick Patrizzi, class of 2015. Next up, Captain Jordan Morgan, class of 2004.
Coming in for a landing, Captain Jonathan Morgan. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Up next, Joe Giannino. class of 2008. Up next, Vibhishan. Next, Cody Davison. Caleb Toews. Up next, Adam Mendez.
Adam.
Burlington High School will be competing first on high bars.
Like, go, Patrizzi.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's go, Patrizzi.
That was my captain's point. Let's go,
Patrizzi. Hey. Go ahead, dude.
Hey, Patrizzi.
Thank you.
First up for Bronx High School, we have Kenny Wilson.
Let's go, Cody!
All right, Cody!
Next up, we have Nick Lassus.
Yeah!
Up next, we have Joe Giannino, class of 2008.
I can find a way the equipment every day after practice.
Up next, we have Coach Marino, class of 2002.
All right, man.
Place your bets. 2017 alumni meet. Final scores are 141.4 to 131.5. Congratulations to the alumni for the win, alumni. Better luck next year, guys. Thank you. Thanks again. Any alumni that are still hanging out, please make sure you sign the poster over there by the table. Any alumni, make sure you sign it, put the date you graduated. Have a nice night, have a happy holiday, drive safe, it's icy.